Velkommen til Eurogamers YouTube-kanal. Mit navn er Janus Hasris, og det her er mit kig på Titanfall-betaen. Jeg var så heldig at få adgang til den på det tidspunkt lukkede beta af det kommende Titanfall-spil fra Respawn og EA. Jeg fik mulighed for at spille det på Xbox One, og jeg har optaget en lille time af min oplevelse. Jeg har stort set kun klippet load-tiderne ud, som indrømmet kan være temmelig lange en gang imellem. Ellers er det bare gameplay røg for udsøget, som I ser. Vi starter lige med en lille introsekvens, også kortet lidt ned, hvor man lige lader spillet at kende. Og så går vi ellers i gang med de tre gametyper, som er at finde i betaen. Attrition, som er sådan en slags team deathmatch. Hardpoint, som kan minde lidt om King of the Hill eller Conquest. Altså der er nogle punkter, som man skal indtage og forsvare. Og den sidste game mode, som hedder Last Titan Standing, hvor det hold, der vinder, er det hold, som har Titans stående tilbage på banen til sidst. Der er to forskellige kort, vi får at se. Fracture, som er sådan et lidt mere åbent område med nogle forskellige bygninger, men også nogle store åbne vidder, hvor at Titans rigtig kan få lov til at skyde på hinanden. Og så Angel City, som navnet antyder, er en by, hvor det vil sige lidt smallere korridorer og gader, hvor Titans kan bevæge sig rundt i og let blive angrebet og få de nærliggende hustage. Men lad os komme i gang. Værsgo. As a pilot, your most important piece of gear is your jump kit, which allows you to run on walls. Wall run across the gap to proceed. Wall runs can be chained together to travel farther. Try jumping from one wall run directly into another. Well done. Use sprinting, jumping, and wall running to make your way to the exit. Completion requirements met. Jump kits extend your natural jumping ability. You can jump once more after leaving the ground. To cover even more distance, wait longer before starting the second jump. Double jump and mantle into the hole above to proceed. Use wall running and double jumping to make your way to the exit. Excellent navigational skills, pilot. Cloaking, making yourself nearly invisible, is essential to pilot survival. Well done. Cloaking does not last forever.
Look at your cloak meter on the bottom left of your screen to monitor your remaining cloak time. In close quarters situations, you can kill silently with a melee attack. Get close to the target to melee. If you melee an opponent from behind, you will perform an execution. Meleeing an enemy from the front can be faster, but carries more risk of death. To continue, please pull your weapon. The weapon is empty. Load a fresh magazine. This is the Smart Pistol, an auto-targeting weapon. Get close enough to a valid target, and the Smart Pistol will start locking on. Wait for a full lock before pulling the trigger. Use your Smart Pistol to neutralize the target. Target eliminated. The Smart Pistol can lock on to more than one target. Eliminate all of the targets with your Smart Pistol. Targets neutralized. Some enemies, especially pilots, require multiple locks to kill with one trigger pull. Kill the pilot with your Smart Pistol. Target down. Switch to your rifle. To take a more calculated shot, you can aim down the sights of your weapon. Destroy all of the targets in the shooting range. All targets eliminated without a magazine swap. Your ammunition conservation has been noted. Throw a grenade into each of the windows. Well done. Head into the control room to open the gate for your Titan. Pilots can control their Titan's AI when they are on foot. The AI can be toggled to follow you or guard its current location. The lower right corner of your pilot HUD displays your Titan's current AI mode. Put your Titan into follow mode and it will follow you through the gate. When your Titan is in follow mode, it will try to stay close to your position. Get close to your Titan and re-embark. To continue, pilot your Titan to the exit. Titans also carry offhand weapons into combat. These weapons can be fired at times when primary weapons are unavailable, which enhances your Titan's combat effectiveness. Your Titan has been equipped with the rocket salvo. Try firing your rocket salvo now. Be sure to deploy offhand weapons to maximize your firepower in combat. Prepare for your final combat test. Try to use all of the skills you have learned.
Enemy Titan shields temporarily disabled. Each Titan has a shield that deflects incoming damage. Your shield bar wraps above the health bar at the top center of your HUD. If you avoid taking damage for a short time, your shields will recharge. The best pilots will monitor their Titan's shields in combat, taking breaks to recharge as necessary. Wave survived. Prepare for the next wave. Next wave incoming. Be advised. Enemy Titans may now appear with more advanced weapons. Titan's health bar status is located at the top center of your HUD. Notice that when your health bar goes down, it will not replenish. Once your health bar is depleted, your Titan is doomed to die shortly. Titan is critically damaged.
Eject.
Combat veterans refer to this as doomed state. Your Titan will inevitably self-destruct once it is doomed. When you eject, you can use the higher vantage point to plan your next move. Excellent. Your pilot combat certification is complete.
For your safety, please stay in the training pod to regain your equilibrium.
All hands, listen up. We're 5 minutes out from Horizon Station. Pilots, this is your stop. You got 10 minutes to collect your gear and get off my boat. Welcome to the frontier.
Battle of attrition, pilot.
from home. Recommend you disembark and engage the threat directly.
Just took control of Hardpoint Alpha. Control of Hardpoint Bravo.
Pilot, your Titan will be ready in 30 seconds.
Pilot, you're approaching Charlie. Watch for hostiles.
Titan will be ready in 15 seconds.
station in progress. We've almost got it. Okay, just a little longer while I secure this hardpoint. This hardpoint secured. We have one more to go. Get over to Alpha. Bravo, he's under attack.
Acknowledged. Stand by for Titanfall.
Just lost hardpoint Bravo. Get over there and patch me in.
Transferring control to pilot.
All units, the militia are slightly ahead of us, but there's plenty of time to turn it around. Get it done. Let's go.
Warning. Multiple Titans engaging.
We've got the upper hand for now, but it's a close fight. Don't let your guard down. Get over there and patch me in. Lifeboat Bravo is going down. Get over there. Tactics to all units. Victory is imminent. The battle's almost over. Well done. around.
Another Titan is attacking you.